Jesus says, "Let the little children come to me."
Are you tired? Jesus gives you rest.
Are you weak? Find strength in God.
Are you lost? The Good Shepherd will rescue you.
Are you hungry? Are you thirsty? Come to the table. A feast has been set for you.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Let us give thanks.
We give God thanks.
Thank you, God, for making everything in joy.
Thank you, God, for light and sky, sea and land.
Thank you, God, for all creatures great and small that live in the sea, in the sky, and on the land.
You made us from the dust of the earth and gave us life by your breath.
Thank you for your gifts of life and rest, love and joy, work and play.
Lord, you are good and what you do is good.
But we have not always followed your good ways.
From the beginning in the garden, we have doubted your goodness.
Since the days of Noah long ago, the world has been stained by violence.
Like Jacob and his sons, we have lied.
We have grumbled and complained, even when you came to our rescue as you did in the great Exodus.
As in the days of the judges, we have done only what we wanted, not what you wanted.
We are divided, as in the time of the kings.
We've become like homeless strangers, whether scattered in other lands or living in our own. We live as exiles.
But we want to return to you, dear Father.
We are sorry and ask you to forgive us.
We are your children and we need your love. We are your children, show us your love. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy.
Thank you, Father, for sending your Son Jesus to show us your love.
He became a helpless infant to help us when we were helpless.
He became a child so we can become children of God. He healed our sickness.
He spoke truth to our lies.
He blessed us in our sorrow. He loved the children.
He ate with sinners and called us his friends.
So as the time for his death drew near, he sat down to supper with his close followers.
He took the bread and broke it.
He gave it to his disciples and said, "Take and eat. This is my body given for you."
In the same way, he took the cup and said, "Take and drink. This is my blood shed for you."
So today, whenever we eat this bread and drink this cup in this special way together, we remember.
Jesus died to forgive us, to show us God's love. He rose again, giving us new life by faith in him.
And we live in hope for his coming again to make all things new.
He is our hope. In him we have faith.
By him we are loved.
By the work of your Spirit, may this bread be to us the very body and life of our Lord Jesus Christ, given for us by grace.
Father, by the work of your Spirit, may this drink be to us his very blood, his precious life poured out for us in love.
Let us share this feast together now, believing as children believe.
Father, how can we ever thank you enough for making us your children by faith?
You sent your one and only Son so we could be your sons and daughters.
Brother Jesus, thank you for loving us.
Brother Jesus, thank you for blessing us.
How deep your love for us, God, that we should be called your children. Now receive this blessing. Dear children, show mercy as you have been shown mercy.
Dear children, Bless those who curse you, for the curse has been lifted.
Dear children, be peacemakers, for Christ himself is our peace.
In the name of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.